here, but he looked at his current forecast. We had a huge rainstorm, which we needed. Here's the sad part. This mom's up. I noticed her this morning. Remember, she's the one that was on 20 eggs. I got rid of three on purpose, because this thing was 17. And I guess two others were discarded. So she hatched out seven ducklings. One was yellow, and the other six were brown and yellow. And now, okay, so she had seven, and then she was down to three the other day, which I posted those videos. She was floating in the water with the yellow one, and two, so the combination, brown and yellow. And now she's down to one duck. I just heard of osprey, and osprey eat mainly fish. I don't think they eat birds. But a great blue heron, I'm sure, got one or two the other day, and possibly red-tailed hawk. So isn't that sad? She said, well, there was another bird that was on the nest for the first week or so, and then she took over for a good 4 weeks. All that hard work, sitting on eggs, and now she's got one chick on. And this is her mate right here. Anyway, I just want to let you guys know, down to one duckling, so I hope she can raise this one to stay alive. You know, get bigger. So anyway. Alright guys, I'm signing off. Have a great night.